I wanted to say that this one is mainly, I envision it for some reason on a beautiful dark skinned woman. It just would warm up to her skin beautifully.